the second book in the Dark Tower series. It follows the story of Roland, a gunslinger on a quest to reach the Dark Tower. Along the way, Roland encounters three doors that transport him to different worlds and different times. He must draw on the strength and skills of these three individuals, known as the Three, in order to continue his journey and defeat the enemies that stand in his way. The novel explores themes of identity, destiny, and the cost of obsession.